Sherry from QuantConnect here with your flash briefing rebalance. Here's how QuantConnect is pioneering tomorrow's trading with you this week. Now you have the ability to set a free trial period for your live alpha streams. Setting an algorithm trial period helps to increase the adoption of your strategy with fund clients by lowering the friction to licensing. See more in the press release below. In a new community post, Raoul shares a strategy he made as his Fun Friday project. His strategy is based on long-term and short-term momentum effects, where a long-term trend persists and a short-term trend reverses. The implementation trades the top 1,000 most liquid stocks. A new bootcamp was published. The lesson is focused on gold futures and introduces many aspects of how to work with futures data. You'll sort and filter futures contracts by open interest, calculate position size, place orders, and manage for margin calls. Portfolio construction models now have a portfolio bias parameter to specify a short, long short, or long only position strategy. This new parameter lets you selectively apply insights from your alpha models. We also worked hard to reduce portfolio churn by designing rebalancing to be triggered by a function. The new function supports all kinds of portfolio rebalancing triggers, including a time period or even monitoring for portfolio imbalances. Quarterly and yearly calendar consolidators have been added thanks to user Atakasan's input and user Lore89's suggestion. Thanks, guys. The addition enables more long-term analysis. On another note, the QuantConnect community is acutely aware that our community is global and that globally the coronavirus is set to make a major impact on human lives. We hope everyone out there joins us in practicing good health habits and stays healthy and safe this season. Thanks for listening to this week's Rebalance. You can check out all the content mentioned in the links below. Happy coding!